Hello, reception. Now, last time I made a video about planting vegetables even after they've been cut. We wanted to find out whether they can grow or not. So today our video is about finding out what has happened to the plants. Have they grown or have they not? I've also had a look on tapestry and I've seen some of the lovely planting. I like the fact that some of you planted whatever vegetables you had in the kitchen. Not necessarily what I had. So well done for that. Today, I want to show you what's happened to my plants. It's been 10 days since I planted them. Let me show you what's happened to them. I hope you can see clearly. So I'm going to start with the carrot. What has happened to the carrot? My carrot has grown. It's grown leaves. So the carrot does grow. And what about the spring onion? The spring onion has grown, and I'm going to pick one up. I'll just show you. It's grown leaves and long roots. Look at that. Thick, long roots are growing. What about the Brussels sprouts? The Brussels sprout did not grow. It doesn't have any roots and it doesn't have any new leaves. So the Brussels sprout did not grow. And the last one I planted was celery. Look at what's happened to the celery. It's got lovely leaves coming up. Can you see that? But it doesn't have any roots. So I am so confused. I am wondering what's happened. Is it gonna grow the roots later? I don't know, so I'm just gonna keep it in my glass to find out if the roots come out. But all I know is that the leaves are growing. Look at that, amazing. So that was my experiment. Now on tapestry, you can make your own video and say what has happened to your plants. Are they growing? Or are they not growing? Do they have any roots? Do they have any leaves? And remember to use your full sentences when you say, in your video. For example, you can say, I planted carrot in my windowsill and it has got green leaves. You can do that with any other plants that you planted. I'm going to have a look and see what you have planted or whether your plants have grown. I'm excited. Some of my plants have grown. Now I know which ones can grow and which one can't. So you tell me in your video which ones will grow and which ones will not. Well done for doing the experiment. And remember, keep putting a bit of water in it. If you don't have roots or if you don't have any leaves, don't worry. Just keep it in your windowsill. Keep looking after it. Keep observing it and see what happens over time. Let's see, maybe one day you might just have some leaves and some roots, who knows? So bye-bye reception, see you next time. Keep looking after your plants and remember you don't have to throw them after the experiment. You can keep them in your house. Maybe they, you can even use them for cooking. I'm gonna use mine to make soup. So I'm hoping they grow bigger and bigger. Bye, bye for now.